as if it's a corner.
Stay left, then drift back in right.
Exactly.
Then come back. Okay.
I'm not going to get you in trouble on a day like this, but if you have a day that's ever so slightly damp, and you've gotten to the point where you're driving the car even faster than you are, it could get you in trouble. You're doing a real nice job up here now. You can get close to the curbing, but not much. You're getting on the gas, you're tracking out. You know what? You're driving the hell out of this car. You're really doing it right.
Trying to go up a little increments at a time.
Exactly. Work up to it. That's what it's all about. You know, if you found the apex, it's pretty much time to find the accelerator.
Okay.
You're cornering pretty hard now, and you're using some significant acceleration, and you got a good sense of how to feed power into it.